Hello everyone, thank you for watching. Alright, so let's get started. New Horizon for the second grader. We're going to study Unit 2, Read and Think 2 today. So let's begin. First of all, as you see, please listen carefully and try to copy what I said. So, which means you try to copy what you hear. Okay, here we go. What are other blends of different food cultures? This is a question. So now you hear. Korean rice is one blend of different food cultures. Here are some others. Spaghetti comes from Italy, but a Japanese chef created spaghetti Napolitan in Japan. He made it with a special tomato sauce and named the dish Napolitan after Naples in Italy. California rolls come from the US. For many years, sushi wasn't popular in the US because people there didn't usually eat raw fish. So some Japanese chefs used avocado. Also, they wrapped the rice on the outside because many people didn't like seaweed. Food travels around the world and changes in each place. It's very interesting. So, did you listen to the sound of the QR code or my voice? At least twice. 2回は聞いてくださいね. Now you open your textbook. Alright, but first I'd like to shorten the time I'm recording this program. So let's begin with a key sentence instead. さあ、ちょっとですね、このプログラムをなるべく短くしたいために、キーセンテンスの方からやっていきます。いいですね。その後、皆さんでこの、チェックをしていくんですが、このキーセンテンスに入る前に、もう一度だけできたら時間がある子は指を使ってこのさっきの音を聞きながら Korean rice is one blend っていうのをやってください。それをすると2回は何も見ないで聞いて真似をして、そして3回目は今度は見ながら真似をする。これが3回目です。いいですか？はい、頑張ってください。